So to do the two-button reset on the device, just press and hold the first and third button down, the zero button and the EAS button, and hold those till you hear a tone. And once you hear the tone, release those two buttons, the unit will reset, and the device reset is complete. That's it.